And now, for the main event.
Tonight, performing live, we have Alice.
What they needed was a troop brave enough to defy them, strong enough to defeat them.
Shit! This place is a bloody maze. We're going round in circles.
Oh no. I'm really done in. I have to have a rest.
Lights.
Huh? It's a house.
Yeah, and a graveyard. Right. Come on.
Give us one more drink.
No.
Okay?
You've had enough. Besides, drinks cost money. Something you got little of. Get home.
I've got good credit.
Not
in
tonight.
Here.
Go on.
No, you're bloody the same.
Get out of it.
I may be done in. I won't slow you down.
No one's gonna slow me down. I ain't going back to prison.
I know someone who can fix me up.
I can fix you.
I'll be all right. I'll look after myself.
If you get caught, you'll talk.
No, I tell them you went towards the station. I mean, they'll believe that.
I got a better solution.
Salvation is at hand.
So how did he get caught out and put away?
Gerard's plot. How you been, okay?
Bit busy at the moment, just working on a very high profile case.
So you're very high up in the profession then?
Yeah, I like to think so.
That'll be £60, please, mate.
60? Okay. Looks like someone's lifted my wallet.
Have you got your checkbook at all, or a credit card?
Everything is in my wallet.
Really?
If I give you my card, my name's Keir Starmer.
But the man in the cab wasn't the famous barrister, Keir Starmer. In the early 80s, Bint began working at a hospital. It would be the start of years faking it. Finally, in 1983, it landed him in jail.
When he was arrested and also when he was later interviewed at the police station, I would describe him as confrontational. Will he change? Well, I seriously doubt he will.
352, 352, Stanton is in the water. Repeat, Stanton is in the water.
What's the matter, coppers? Can't swim? Help!
I think he may be in trouble. Please advise. Over.